Hello, I'm Michael Regan with the Kootenai Humane Society, and this is the City of Coeur d'Alene's Pet Safety Tip of the Week. Although rare, your animal can get spider and insect bites, like wasp stings or hornet stings, and these bites can cause allergic reactions. The signs could be collapse, difficulty breathing, pain, itching, licking the site, redness or discoloration, hives, vomiting, diarrhea, and swelling. The important thing is to check their airway and keep them breathing. Look for signs of shock and see if the stinger is still on the skin. Don't pull it out. Use the edge of a credit card and scrape it along the skin to pull it out. You might want to put a cool compress on there or an over-the-counter antihistamine, but read the instructions and call your vet if there's any questions. It is extremely important to ensure that the product contains only chlorpheniramine. So if there's any doubt about giving the medication, consult your vet. And only give the medication if the animal is conscious, able to breathe, and not vomiting. Of course, talk to your vet if you have any questions or the symptoms from the bite are beyond your ability to care for your animal. If you suspect your family pet has been bitten or stung, watch your pet carefully, consult an expert, and follow all instructions. It's the best thing to take care of the health of your best friend.